Hi there, Chiefs Kingdom. Welcome to Talking Touchdowns. We won. How good does that feel? Last week, we beat the Oakland Raiders 26-15, and it finally feels like we're getting back into the flow of things. We are still first in the division, but next week, we host the Los Angeles Chargers for a first-place showdown. Let's talk offense. Offensive coordinator Matt Nagy continued play calling for the second week in a row, and it's working. Nagy, this role suits you well. Hunt is back. Rookie running back Kareem Hunt rushed the ball 25 times for 116 yards and a touchdown, his seventh touchdown of the season. He is the second rookie in the team's history to rush 1,000-plus yards in his first season in the NFL. Wow. Hunt, keep going. And my hero, rookie kicker Harrison Bucker, connected on all four of his field goals, including a 53-yarder. Onto the Chiefs defense. It's like the defense heard my cries for help. Or maybe it was the pregame speech and sideline presence from the one and only Eric Berry. The Chiefs shut out the Raiders for the first three quarters of the game. Chiefs defensive end Chris Jones and linebacker Justin Houston had a combined 8 tackles, 2 sacks, and 3 quarterback hits. Houston leads the season with 9.5 sacks. Keep it up, boys. Chiefs cornerback Terrence Mitchell defended very well as the replacement for the suspended Marcus Peters. Mitchell had one of the Chiefs' 2 interceptions of the game. Up next, the 7-6 Kansas City Chiefs host the 7-6 Los Angeles Chargers on Saturday, December 16th at Arrowhead Stadium. The outcome of this game will be for sole possession of first place in the AFC West. The Los Angeles Chargers had their 4th straight win last week when they beat the Washington Redskins 30-13. The Chargers' offense is ranked 4th and their defense is ranked 11th in the entire NFL. Chargers quarterback Philip Rivers is ranked 4th in the entire NFL. He has thrown 23 touchdowns so far this season. Chiefs, you must apply consistent pressure to Rivers throughout the game in hope of rallying him. On to my game prediction. The Chiefs have their swag back. The Chiefs need to protect the ball against the highly rated aggressive Chargers defense. Sorry, Chargers fangirl. You'll be going back to Cali empty-handed, just like the Raiders fangirl. Go Chiefs.
Be sure to follow me on Twitter and Instagram at ChiefsFGSN.